When we talk about integration, we talk about acting as one. Integration means I am in him and he is in me, in both in thoughts and in desires and in actions, in each and everything. Integration means a multifaceted connection, so that nothing is left from each one besides this mutual integration, to the point that you can't separate them. Like, let's say each one of us now is a sfira, and when we connect as a partsuf, in the partsuf, how do we reach a state where we're all integrated together? And it's a single partsuf. You can't distinguish in the partsuf me and him and so on. You can't, because we're already working in integration. The light, the upper light that enters us is one. How can it fill the vessels if the vessels are different? Chesed, Gvura, Tiferet, Netzach, Hod, they're all different. They're all opposite. But their integration towards a single goal, a single creator, is what raises them above each and every sfira to a single ideal, to a single goal. And that's why they act as one, even though each one is very different from his friend. That's what we need to achieve. That is the spiritual connection and how it's separated and different from the corporeal connection. In the spiritual connection, I remain individual and I feel myself more opposite to the others. One who's greater than his friend, his inclination is greater than himself. But with it, I see how we're all integrated through faith above reason. Everyone goes above his own strength in bestowal, above his growing self. And by that, we come to a new spiritual connection each time. We're going to do it. This is a necessary spiritual action that has to appear in us.